Good morning to all. Today we are going to talk the topic called functions. Function is very important topic in C. Okay. What is the definition of a function? A large program that is divided into the small program, that each and individual small program is known as the function. Okay. So a large program that is divided into a small program, that each and individual small program that is known as a function. For an example, if I am going to do the arithmetic operation, so that addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, each and individual sub program is called as a function. Okay. Here in this particular slide, there is two types of function. One is a built-in function, another one is a user-defined function. So what is built-in function? While creating that program itself, the developer has created his own function, that is known as a built-in function. Okay. The developer created function is known as a built-in function. It's also called as a predefined function, or else library functions. Okay. Then what about user-defined function? User-defined function, the user has developed his own name, that is known as a user-defined function. Okay. So user own name, if I am going to do the program, means I have created the function, means my own function name, that is known as a user-defined function. Okay. So there is a two types of functions. One is built-in function, another one is user-defined function. Okay. Then here, definition of a function. Here they are described the syntax of the function. Syntax of the function definition and then function call also. So what is a function definition syntax? It's have the return type and then function name and then argument passing. Okay. So that is very important. Return type, function name, then argument passing. Then inside the body of function, it having the statement explanation. Okay. Then it's also have the return type. Then what about function call? Function call doesn't have any statements like that. It's having only function name and then arguments. Okay. So it's this particular slide is describe about the syntax of the function definition and function call. Okay. The first one is the function definition, second one is the function call. Then this is one example. In this example, first one is hash include stdio.h is a header file. The next is void hi. That hi is nothing but function definition. The next is, inside the function definition, we have two statements. One is the printf welcome function, another one is the printf good morning. Okay, then only the main function is going to have this program, void main clr ser, then printf main welcome to function. Then hi is a function call. How it is function call? Because void definition, void hi is my function definition. Then the same hi name is carried out here. So that's why it's called, named as a function call. Then printf by, then getch. Okay. So first one is a function definition. Then regarding the same name, function name here calling. So that is known as a function call. Next is very important thing is category of a function. There is many four important category. One is a no argument, no return value, argument but no return value, no argument with no return value, with argument with return value. These are the four important category, very important category in a functions. Okay. No arguments, no return value, argument but no return value, no argument with return value, with return argument with return values. Okay, here is this program is explained about no argument, no return value. That means the function doesn't have any arguments and also it's having a no return values. Okay, so first one is a hash include stdio.h is an header file. The next void add is a function name. Then main function, the same function I am calling. So that is for void add is a function definition. Then here add of is a function call. Okay, then in this printf main end here, then add. Okay. The next is void add or a definition. In this, what is that? Right hand side, they are describing about our definition, void add of int a comma b comma c. So in this, we are having a two numbers. Then we just add the two number and save into the c. Okay, a plus b, that is stored into a c. Again, I have written the printf of the sum of c is. So the value of c is stored in the a plus b is stored into the c itself. So here it doesn't have any return type, any return statement, and also inside the parenthesis, that means open parenthesis, close parenthesis, there is no parameter passing. Okay, that means argument passing. So that's why this particular program briefly explained about the no return type with no arguments.